How's it going, everybody? Welcome to your next up, and today we are continuing with Crash Bandicoot 4. It's about time. We got ourselves a new location! 3 levels again, right? Yeah. There's no way out. We'll find a way.
Crash Bandicoot, you banished me to the past, but all it did was give me more time to plan your doom. You'll find me up the mountain. Don't freeze on the way!
Well, you know, I'm sensing a real fraught history here. How many times have you beaten this clown anyway?
3.
Really? Only 3? Funny. Seemed like more.
They made a joke? Oh yes, baby, this is good. That is cool. It's time travel. It's not time travel. Slowing down time. Oh shoot, almost. Come on. Oh, come on, really? Oh wow, I did not expect to make that. And then that happens. Now what do I do? Thank you. I see what they want me to do here. It's cool, the slowdown time. That's very cool. Will I be able to run over it? That's awesome. Okay, I see. Thank you. That's kind of cool, you can actually touch the nitros. What the hell? Oh, come on. Come on, that's good. There we go. Okay. Okay, I can see what you want me to do here. Oh, come on, man. Nope, that was my bad. This is kind of stressful, not gonna lie. Whew, nailed it. Okay, wow, that's... Wow. Oh, why did I press circle? Come on, man, I had it. And then I press circle. That was close to... Oh yes, I got the hidden gem actually. Oh, come on, thank you. It's like a secret entrance. Oh, yes. Of course. Just my luck. The time is right. Nope. Let's just try it from this side. There we go. That's how you do it. Son of a gun, I knew it. Oh shoot, I should have activated it way earlier. Why am I like this? Son of a... This is starting to get annoying. There we go, that wasn't so hard. There we go, that wasn't so hard. Oh, free, really? Where? Not where I wanted to go. What's up with this one? Oh, flashback tapes. Stay frosty. Ew. That's nasty, Crash. Come on, just get the box. Oh, son of a gun, I slide it down. What? Okay, wow, that just happened. Son of a gun. That was my bad. I don't know. I have no excuse. That was just... Now I gotta wait again. There we go. Come on, man. You messed up already a new box. Which way now? Let's go this way. Do I have to backtrack? I'm not gonna backtrack. Oh, come on, really? Oh, that was close. Yeah. Oh wow, I did not see that coming. Oh, come on, man. I think I saw my mistake there. And my mistake there. Oh, son of a gun. That ain't very easy. I think I know how to do that, maybe, more or less. Son of a gun, I thought I could activate fast enough. Nice, we did it. What? You know what? Screw you guys. Really, Sharky? I jumped in the freaking ice. Why? And of course that will happen. Whew, I made it. Bears repeating. Nope, almost did it. Really, I only got one box? Whoa, bro. Why? Just want to check something out. Yeah, there's a fine line. We don't need knock both boxes out. Why don't I go forward? Really? Because I'm afraid if I land, I'm sliding off the thing in front of me. Come on, man. There we go. Nailed it. Oh, shoot. Oh, wow. Ah, son of a gun. That son of a bitch. Can't believe that happened. I should have known. Wow, that's a lot of nitros. Oh wow, made it. And we destroyed the lab.
Oh, how I missed this.
I'll be with you in a sec, Cortex. Oh, I see what I just did here. Oh, what? I didn't think it was gonna hit me. Oh no, that should not have happened. I'm an idiot. No, wait, let's die. I think I have a plan. To get all the boxes. There we go. As easy as that. Now I'll chase Cortex. Oh, hello, my little friend. What? I went too fast, and I didn't even boost. I already missed two boxes there. There was another two. I did press X! What the hell? Oh, come on, man, really? You know what, I'm gonna ignore the boxes, more or less. Still gonna go for them, but... not as efficiently as I should. I jumped over the box, nice.
About that.
I'm still behind you, Cortex.
I'm having fun, can you tell?
He's really enjoying this, isn't he? There's a boss battle? Fourth time's a charm, eh? Let's do this.
Crash Bandicoot, it's about time. This is going to be just like the old days. Except this time, everything will go according to my plan.
Bring it on, Cortex.
To my blimp.
I hope this isn't the ending of the game. It's gonna be a bit kind of disappointing. Shoot. Did not see that coming.
Hunchbot Mark II. Deploy! Fun fact, Punchbot Mark II is one better at punching than Ow! Punchbot Mark II is for punching you, not me!
Boo-hoo.
Let's try this one.
Oh, come on, what the hell? What was the time?
Your way.
Oh shoot, I did not react to the one that's coming for me. The missile. Why do I press circle? Come on, man, I'm losing focus. Come on. Come on, man, this is very hard actually. What the fuck?
Punch
what the hell? There we go.
Well, if you won't play fair, then neither will I.
Hey, now that's Boo Man.
Did I do that? Kill the bandicoot, crush the bandicoot, smash in its head. I wonder what happens if I hit all the buttons at once.
This cannot be good.
Feel the wrath of Cortex.
Ooh. Nailed it. That was close.
Not again. Blasted bandicoots. Must we keep going around and around like this? Tell me, Crash, is this all there is? Forever?
Oh. I knew you would be unable to handle this simplest of tasks.
Gloat all you want. I quit. If you need me, I'll be on a tropical island somewhere. Alone.
How fortunate. You see, I no longer have need for our alliance. I found a new partner and a new plan.
You were scheming behind my back?
Of course. The Rift Generator has capabilities beyond your eager imagination. You were content to simply rule over space and time, but I'd rather start from scratch. Erase it all. Wipe the slate clean. I'm going to reset the timeline and rebuild it to my liking. I will become a god, which means you won't exist. And neither will those feather-brained masks or those meddling marsupials.
Wiped from existence by that pompous peacock? I'd like to see him try after I shove that tuning fork up his...
But not if we get to him first.
It appears we have a common enemy. Perhaps there's a way out of our endless cycle after all. Huh? Okay.
Okay, so that wasn't the end, thankfully. For a moment I thought this was gonna be the end. But nice, we can continue on. And Cortex will be with us now. Nice. Where are we heading to now? Aegipus Dimension. Nice. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed, please leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you all on the next stop.